Ah, yeah, I was choking then. Guys, this is Nexix here. Back for part 22. I'm going to be, hopefully, well, definitely completing this dungeon in 15 minutes. And hopefully I won't get interrupted because my parents could come home any... Well, not my parents, my mum and my sister could come home any second now. And that wouldn't be cool because I'd have to like stop. Yeah, everything. That wouldn't be good. Not fun. Okay, so I thought I'd do it then, but oh well. Yeah. We're going to go into this room and then we're going to see that we can't do anything. Well, we probably can, but it's easier to do this. Well, this is what I did before anyway, so. Might as well do the same just for the fact that I know what I'm doing. Okay, so. Let me see if I can remember. I don't know if it'll repel up, I'm not sure if it ran out yet. Oh well. Should be up. And now we have to watch the water and see where it's going. I think. Okay, so this way. Then this way, but it goes around back here, so. No, wrong way. What is it? Go to this one, that's going up, let's go to this, that's going that way. We need to get into that one, so we go up. There we go. And then it's. I think it's up there, around there. And get pushed down here. And then we go around here and up here and then we're there. Yay! Did that quite fast actually. Now let me see if I can do this right. Ah, damn pop-up machine thing. I thought it all froze. That was very scary. There we go. I'm gonna have to fight this person. And then, yeah, this is the one we fought at the Weather Institute, so she wants revenge. But we're not going to let her have that revenge. So yeah, if people come over, I'm just going to pause it and then record when they're down there watching the movie. I think, I can't remember what movie they're watching, some band thing. Girly movie, I don't want to watch it. So, hopefully I'll be able to get to Kyogre in this video. I've done well so far, I've recorded, this is my third part today. This is like the most I've done in a day, I think. That's amazing really, but oh god, this. Push the side ones up. No! Don't do that. That's wrong. Okay, so I think push the middle one up, these to side. I think I've already failed. Alright, let's try this again. Alright, how do I get to the middle? Oh, yeah. These ones up, this to the side, this up, these to the side, these up, this to the side, there we go. And now we're gonna run along, grab this TM26, repel run out, no I don't wanna save, repel runs out, we don't go into the Pokenav, I'm failing again, Then we're gonna wanna go to items, Mexico. Alright. So now we go down here. Then left. And then right. And we'll see Kyogre. So we're gonna battle Kyogre right now. Or not. Okay. So Maxie tries to stop us. He doesn't want us ruining his dream, so he's gonna fight us. And obviously he's gonna fail. I hope. Okay. She's wing attack. No, I've deleted wing attack. I forgot. I'm back to failing again, I see. I didn't do much, I just used Surf. At least that one doesn't take two moves. My attack's increased. Please hit, please hit. Yes! There we go, it's dead. To get rid of the confusion, I'll switch to Gyarados, or Shiny Antifusion. And because water is super effective against fire, obviously we'll use Hydro Pump. Because I want to use Hydro Pump. Damn it. What? Missed 2 out of 5. Great. Just great. Please. Thank you. Damn it. Oh no, I think he's gonna have to charge. No. Dive. Great, thanks a lot. No, that wasn't too bad. Still did some damage. That stayed. Another dive should kill it, hopefully, please. Damn you! This is not using full restores. Yeah. Just keeps wasting full wasting super potions here. Alright, so he's gonna miss now, and then we're gonna hit him on the head. Yay, so he's dead. Okay, Crobat, swap to Bulbasaur because that's an epic name. And we'll use Bite. My strength instead. Okay, that's doing better. Yeah, he missed. Okay, that was brilliant. I didn't expect it to get then. I expected it to leave with like a couple HP. Okay, so now I defeated Maxa. Or Maxi. Or Maxi. Alright, so the blue orb begins to shiny glimmer thing. And then Groudon's coming, but then he jumps, like the biggest jump ever in the history of the planet of the world. So the sun's burning brightly, more brightly than they expected. And obviously that's gonna destroy all the water if we don't do something. So yeah, we save the world. Because we're epic like that. And then we teleport with our teleportation skills. And we appear here. Yes, you did. Okay, so now the telling is not to do anything, but of course we're gonna do something. That's what we do. We're just playing epic like that. Okay, so go away, Steven. I know what to do. So we're going to want to go to Sootopolis. But to get there is like tougher than you'd think. So we're going to keep going. Is it up? Yeah, it was up. Up and damn it. I don't like you, trainer. I'm just going to pause and skip this battle. Okay, so back. Just skip that to save some time. And I basically wanted to fast forward it so badly. So yeah. I'm going to go up here. I think it's up here. Look the other way. Yes. Okay, so we're going to see some white rocks soon. And they be here. Yeah, white rocks. And we're going to dive down here. Because it's just natural to do this. Natural instinct. Alright, and then we see this cave, and of course we're going to dive up. It's just like the natural thing to do again. And we're in Sootopolis City now. Pearl wore off. Great. Please get better. Yeah. Alright, so I'm just going to quickly heal, and then we'll be out to go find Kyogre. Kyogre. And I think I might do one more part today while I'm watching the movie, but I'll wait till we get home now. Because it shouldn't be too long now. Okay, so I'm gonna surf across here. And you see there's another gym here. Damn it, I didn't mean to do that. So this is the final gym here, and we'll be doing that in the next part, hopefully. Just gonna run. And it's lagging a bit, not too much. Guess this guy's Wallace is the gym leader. I think. There he is. And that he notices we've got the red orb, we have to follow him to go there. Steven stops and thinks and all this rubbish. Pointless. Now he comes along and we see the entrance to the Cave of Origin, which is where... I've been saying Kyogre, which is where Groudon will be. It's because I was playing Sapphire yesterday. Okay, so I'll just get my rappel out. Yeah. And let's see if I can do it without using Flash. Quickly, I mean. I think I can remember the route. Remember the down here. No. There should be a... Okay, not this one. There should be a HM around here, I think it was. Here? No? Here? No? I think it's here. It's got to be. Yeah, there it is. HM 07. Which is... Waterfall, and we're using that to get to the Elite Four. Okay, so we're here. Kyogre's waiting for us. Just gonna save here. Because I want to. Now, I'm not sure whether to do this. Yeah, I'll leave this for the next video. Okay, so next time, we'll be facing the, legendary Groudon, legendary Groudon. Then we'll be getting hopefully we'll be getting the eighth badge, and maybe, just might, be able to carry on to the Elite Four on our way to Victory Road. Okay, so see you next time.